Alright, the 3D tracker problem, guys. The way I deal with it, because sometimes the fit to comp doesn't work for some reason. All you do is just create a precomp, enter that shit, track camera again, and then you'll see the points appearing at the end. Alright.